Hi children, in previous class we have learned first three stanzas and today we are going to learn remaining stanzas. See, yesterday we have learned we have to be grateful for our friends and for the beautiful sky, and we have to be grateful for our good health, and we should be grateful for the beautiful nature. Right, these things we have learned yesterday. Let us see the fourth stanza. Be grateful for the morning dew, the grass beneath your feet, the soft cases of your babes and all their laughter sweet. We have to be grateful for the morning dew, the grass beneath your feet. See, we should be grateful for the morning dew. Morning dew in the sense, in the morning we can see on the leaves, we can see small drops, tiny drops, water drops we can see on that. And the grass is there, no, on the ground, small grass, green grass, ground is covered by with green grass. Those sceneries, those things looks beautiful, right? Those things look beautiful, and whenever we see these things, no, this morning dew and this green grass, whenever we see this, we feel something happiness. Then, for that, we have to be grateful for those things. And the soft cases of your babes and all their laughter sweet. Here, babes in the sense, our friends. Okay, the soft cases of your babes, our friends, our good friends' cases, they will care us, right? Our good friends care us, and their laughter sweet. Whenever you sit with your friends, whenever you are being with your friends, you will be very happy, right? You will be very happy with them. For that, your friends makes you happy. For that, we have to be grateful for them. Then, acquire the grateful habit. Learn to see how blessed you are, how much there is to gladden life, how little life to mar. Acquire the grateful habit. You try to get the grateful habit. You have to try for to get the grateful habit. You should have grateful habit. Grateful in the sense, thankful. We have to be thankful to everyone. We should have gratitude to everyone. Learn to get grateful habit. Try to get grateful habit and learn to see how blessed you are. We are blessed people. So we blessed by God, right? We have good life, good friends, everything is good for us. So we have to, we are blessed, right? How much there is to gladden life, how little life to mar. We have happy life, right? We have comparing to others. Yesterday I told you, some people are there without shelter and with disabilities, right? Comparing to them, we are happy people. We don't have any disabilities and we have such a happy life. So we have to be we have to be grateful for that. We have to be thankful for that. How much there is to gladden life. We have a gladden life, happy life. How little life to mar. Instead of mar in the sense damage, right? Instead of damaging our life, ruin our life. Instead of ruin our life, we have to be thankful for everything. And we have to learn thankfulness or grateful. We have to learn to be grateful. Right? If we are able to be grateful to everything, we will be happy in our life. Right. And what if rain shall fall today and you with grief are sad? Be grateful that you can recall the joys that you have had. And what if rain shall fall today and you with grief are sad? If today is raining, or if you are sad today, you no need to worry. There is tomorrow. If today is not good, tomorrow is there. Tomorrow will happen something makes you happy. So you no need to worry for anything. If today is bad, we hope tomorrow will be good, or tomorrow will be happiness. Okay, so you don't worry about today and think that tomorrow will be a good day, and be grateful that you can recall the joys that you have had. See, whatever the sadness we have, we may be sad today, but our God, Almighty God, has given a power to us. What is that? That is the power of recall the joy that you have had. We can recall the things. If we are sad, we have to think about our happy days, whatever we had. Right. We have to think about our happy days. We have the power to recall our happiness. See, God has given a power to us. What is that? We can recall. We can remember the things. If you are sad, what you have to do? You think about your happy days, whatever the happiness you had in your life. You can think about that. By thinking that, you can be happy. Right. So we have to be grateful for the God for that. We have to be grateful to everything, whatever the things are there around us. We should be grateful or thankful to those things. Our friends, our parents, our family, and our nature, everything. We should be grateful to everything.